Dead Dealer is a fictional character that first appeared in a painting by the renowned artist Frank Frazetta. The Dead Dealer is a menacing figure depicted as a horned, skull-faced warrior clad in a dark armor, wielding a bloody battle axe while riding on a horseback. The Dead Dealer has since become an iconic figure in fantasy art and has been adapted into various forms of media, including comics and novels.